Hi friends, welcome to Sir Kendron LDC classes. In this class we are going to see Journey Extension Ticket JET. Journey Extension Ticket is issued to season ticket holders and return journey ticket holders when they want to extend their journey before the commencement of journey. It is issued in suburban section only. Fare for the extended portion should be collected. Journey Extension Ticket can be issued from any station in route without telescopic benefit. It can be also be issued before commencement of journey between any station on the season ticket route and any other station that is not in route. Okay friends, so in this JET journey extension tickets, what question arises? Journey extension ticket is issued only in suburban section. Remind it. Journey extension ticket issued for season ticket holders and return journey ticket holders when they want to extend their journey. We cannot give the telescopic benefit in JET, journey extension tickets. Okay. Journey extension ticket can be issued before commencement of journey between any station or the season ticket route or any other station that is not in route. So these are the objective points which is very necessary for our exam point of view. Okay, thank you.